Okay, today's workout is, I've named it Carrie Underwood Legs. So just be prepared for all the squats today. Every single move can be modified without weights, so you do not need weights. However, if you have weights, it's going to make it more challenging. So grab them if you're ready to level up. If not, I will show you all the modifiers without weights. So let's get into it. Let's warm up. Today's workout is about 30, 40 minutes. So let's get it. Let's jog it out. Let's get warmed up. Here we go. Okay, first round. There's three moves. We have a curtsy lunge, a deadlift, and then donkey kick. All moves are 1 minute. Are you serious? Can't hear. That's so great. The girls in the live are saying they can't hear me because it's not connected to my headphones. Woo, goodness gracious. Okay. I'll try to speak louder when I'm back here. So we got curtsy lunges. I'll explain it since my volume is not working today, my headset. Curtsy lunges, if you have weights, you just hold them at your side. We're gonna alternate back and forth. So you swing this leg back behind you and down. Back center, right here, okay? If you have weights, you just hold them at your side, right here, okay? Then we're going into a deadlift. If you have weights, you hold them right here, and you're just straight down and up, okay? And then we got donkey kicks on the mat. I'll show you when we get there, okay? I will work on the sound. All right, here we go. Curtsy lunges, 1 minute. Yeah. Okay, next move is a deadlift. Whew. If you have weights, you're holding them right here. Keep your legs straight. Push that booty back flat, and squeeze your butt at the top, okay? You don't need weights for this. You can do it without that same motion. All right. I'm going to stick with music until y'all tell me not to. As you can work on your glutes. Okay, here we go. 1 minute donkey kicks. We're gonna do 30 seconds on each side. I'll let you know when to switch. So same leg for 30 seconds. Here we go. Keep going. We got 10 seconds left. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, that's round one. You get a 20 second break here. Sip on some water. We're gonna repeat it again. So alternating curtsy lunges, deadlift, donkey kicks, okay? You only get a 15-second break in between each set. So reset, get ready for the next move quickly. All right? Girls in the lab, let me know if the music is too much of a pain in the ass and you want me to turn it off, okay? All right, here we go. Round two, curtsy lunges. Let's go. Three, two, go! Ease your core. Nice straight body. Round one, block two. All right, block two is alternating side lunges. Again, with or without weights. So if you're alternating, that space here, without weights, you're just taking a step, just gonna stay straight. Push that booty back, okay? That weight goes to your heel that you're stepping on. Shift that weight all the way back. Okay, we're alternating. So we're here, other side. Okay? If you've got weights, You just cover your toes with those weights right here. Step, push those weights down, center, reset, just like that, okay? 1 minute, then we got sumo squats. Again, with or without weights, your toes go wide, right here, okay? You're down, working in those inside thighs. When you come out, make sure you squeeze that booty. If you don't squeeze your booty, you're not getting everything out of that move. And then we're on our backs for bridge crunches. So here we go, alternating side lunges. Let's go. As you can. This is what plumps that booty up. All right, here we go. 1 minute. Thank you. That's round two. Whew. We're gonna repeat that round one more time. So we've got those alternating side lunges, sumo squats, and then that bridge again. Again, for the second round, anytime you do anything, your muscles are ready to go. So speed it up, get lower, squeeze everything, okay? Here we go. Alternating side lunges. Your hips up higher. You can pull your feet in right underneath your knees, closer to your booty. We got one more block of work. Three more moves, then we're done. We are at 25 minutes right now. Woo, snap. One of the newbies said, I think I pulled an ass muscle. That's when you know you're doing it right. You're working. All right. Block three is a little bit different. 30-pound toddler on my hip thrust. That'll do it. That will do it. They can repair the damage that they made, right? All right, so round three is a little bit different. This is our cardio round. You're welcome. All right, first move is 1 minute. It's a soccer run. We haven't done this in a couple of weeks. Okay. Woo! All right, soccer run. So if you are not ready to jump, you're marching it out. Your knees go out, feet come up, you just march right here, okay? This is full speed. This is working that outer booty and inner thighs, okay? 1 minute, you get a quick break, reset, then we're gonna do a squat with a side kick, okay? So we're gonna go down, we're gonna kick, down, kick, right here. Sticking with the booty. And then we're down for bear crawls. We haven't done this in a while too. So right here, woo. Bear crawls, you start in a tabletop position. Right here, knees off the ground about 2 inches. If you need to modify, you walk it out. Walk it out right here, okay? Everybody else, you're hopping. Left, right, center. That move is only 30 seconds, so give it your all. So soccer run, squat with a side kick and bear crawls. Cardio round, get your mind right. Here we go. Woo. Let me find us a beat. I don't even know if I can hear the music. Someone said they can't hear it. I don't know what's wrong with my technology today. Woo. That is not what I'm looking for. All right, get your mind right. Let's crush this last two rounds with everything you've got, all right? Trying to find us. I don't know. Sure, why not? Soccer run, 1 minute. Y'all ready? No, you ready, let's get it. I'm already second wind. Girl, you ran 2 miles yesterday. All right, last move, bear crawls. Keep your booty down. Don't put that booty in the air. Squeeze those abs, pull that belly button to your spine. Stay low, here we go. 30 seconds, that's it. 3, 2, go. Total body move. It's working your shoulders, working your forearms, it's working your core if you're squeezing it, thighs, booty, everything, okay? That's a good move. Woo, that's why we only do it for 30 seconds, so. All right, here we go. Once you've been half-assing it up until this point, give it your all, okay? Let's get it. Here we go, soccer run. Woo! Make sure you squeeze those abs, pump your arms, get everything out of it. 1 minute. Let's go. You are marching. Do not have that thing. Got 5 seconds. Set it up. Here we go. 30 seconds, y'all. Come on. Couple of newbies on the live today. Super proud of y'all. Hope you're still here. All right, I'm gonna stretch y'all out. Where are we at? 36 minutes, I lied. No, I said 40, didn't I? All right, let's stretch it out real quick. Woo. Always, 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 when we are stretching, cool your body down. Get your heart rate back down. You do that by inhaling super big through your nose, blowing it out slow and controlled through your mouth, okay? Whew. Felt like I added a new song. Whew. All right. Deep breath. Good job, everybody. I know something needs to change. Making all the same mistakes like a dream.
Thank you.
of y'all, if you're watching the replay, hella proud of you for pressing play and doing the damn workout. Today's accountability post was think of an I am worthy statement. I hope you spent some time on it. I hope you thought about it. I hope it means something to you. Put it in the group. You don't have to just put one. You can put 10, 15, I don't care. I am worthy of love. I am worthy of success. I am worthy of me time. I am worthy. Figure out what is important to you. Think about it. Put some heart into it and put it in the group. See, the girls in the live. Post your sweaty selfie. Get credit for it. Today's post, whoever posted a food, a worthy statement, their water, and a sweaty selfie is into a drawing. I will go live on Thursday to announce that person, and you get to choose a 3-day refresh, which will help you shed weight and cleanse your system. You can win a box of protein bars or a tub of post-workout. So go do the thing. Love you. Proud of you. Good job, everybody. I will see y'all Friday.